Thanks to Dr. Vollen's research, and some clever developments down in engineering, this skeleton key should allow you to breach the alien compound. We've only got one chance to make this work, though, so let's make sure we do it right. So far, we don't have visual confirmation on the hostiles. I wouldn't get too comfortable, though. We're expecting heavy resistance. They're probably moving into position as we speak.
Got it.
J'ai un visuel.
Hostiles pacified. Ah!
qualifié.
Looks like we found where they've been taking the abductees, but that still doesn't explain what the purpose of all this is.
Copy that. Locked and loaded. 10-4. On the move.
Je suis déjà.
That's affirmative.
Reçu. Je bouge. D'accord.
Headed there now. Nailed it. Heading to that location. To go. Heading to that location. Let's rock. Move into position.
Confirme la position. J'avance. J'ai rechargé.
Heading to that location.
What could they possibly be storing in those tanks?
Let's do this. Aye, aye, Commander. Affirmative. Moving out. Designated position. All an ass.
J'y vais tout de suite.
X-rays coming in from the side.
Taking fire over here.
Damn it.
They're on the move. Say good night. Target disabled.
Aye, aye, Commander.
To designated coordinates.
J'y vais.
That's affirmative.
Je suis en route. Ennemi repéré.
He's down. Aye, aye, Commander.
10-4.
Got it, cover.
Back online.
Aye, aye, Commander.
On the move. We're green to go.
Tout de suite.
Good copy, moving on target.
Ça roule. Allez, c'est rien, tu vas t'en remettre.
Heading out. Locked and loaded.
Tout de suite.
Moving out.
On my way.
Commandant.
Yes, sir.
What the hell was that?
I'm on it, Commander.
Bien, Commandant.
Thank you.
C'est parti!
Copy. Moving on target. Positive enemy contacts. Watch the side! Adjusting aim.
J'ai raté la cible.
They're on the move. Good to go. Heading to that location. Enemies in sight.
That alien is clearly different from the others. It's wielding a power unlike anything we've previously encountered.
Ah,
Double time.
Je suis parti. Je suis de retour.
I'm all over it. I'm pinned down.
On the move. Reloaded. Orders confirmed. Moving out. Rolling out. X-ray spotted.
Je suis parti. On y va.
Je bouge. J'y vais tout de suite. Tu vas morfler.
Double time.
Couvrez les flancs! J'ai plus de munitions.
Feels like we're finally turning the tide. Now that we've captured their device, the aliens are running out of secrets.
It's imperative that we begin the research as soon as possible.
Now that we've captured this device, we should probably be expecting the aliens to pursue us more aggressively. I doubt losing it was part of their plan.
See you inside. Central out. Something wrong, Doctor?
Don't you think a victory celebration is a bit premature at this juncture?
We just neutralized their central command. We've got no other alerts on the entire system. And we took out their leader. In my book, that's a win, Doctor.
To see that I'm not the only one who understands this war isn't over yet. The existence of this artifact, which we believe to be a communication device of some kind, begs the question. If the sectoid commander was the alien leader, then who or what was it communicating with? I believe this is indeed the same creature we encountered when we made first contact with the aliens. As we have observed, it is somehow capable of using its mind as a weapon. If we were to study this specimen's brain tissue, perhaps we might be able to adapt this ability for our own purposes.